think of like God in the darkness have a like a little brother named Lou.
He's probably totally normal.
Lou is a chef, opens a successful restaurant, you know. Lou's actually the one the parents talk about.
Yeah. We're like constantly like, no, but mom and dad, but no, look what I did. Look at this. And they're like, why can't you be more like your brother Lou? Yeah. Thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, Rich.
Yeah.
Were you back there when the question was asked about Golden Girls characters?
No. What was the question?
Well, somebody asked what show Chuck and Amara would binge watch.
Okay.
And since we had already talked a little bit about a Golden Girls Supernatural crossover,
right,
and that idea delights me, we figured it was Golden Girls.
Right.
And Amara's Dorothy.
Okay.
She's often very sour. Chuck is Rose. And then someone decided that Gabriel would be Blanche.
I agree. Yeah. I agree.
You're totally Blanche.
Yeah, I believe Blanche.
I'm the old one. That, isn't Rose the real old one?
No, that's Sophia.
Oh. Oh, Rose is like the leader.
Betty White is Rose.
Oh, Betty White. Oh, no, that's great.
I'm playing. So who is the super, who's Sophia?
Crowley, they said.
Oh, that makes sense. Yeah. That all makes very sense. I'm glad I'm in the...
Okay, this isn't awkward at all.
No, this is
not awkward.
All right, that's...
Is that one?
Yeah.
That's Dorothy.
Dorothy.
That's Sophia.
You're
that's
Dorothy.
Blanche. That's Rose.
Right.
Dorothy is B. Arthur.
Who are you? You're Dorothy?
Yeah.
Cool.
Because she's the one that's always like,
bro. I'm Blanche.
Yeah. Yeah.
Sophia's
yeah.
Crowley. You know,
like
Rob, you could have put right over here and asked the same question. You didn't have to.
What?
Billy, this guitar strap.
Wow.
Walking through it.
I've never seen you so jealous. She's my sister.
I've never seen her so prostituted.
You're good, right?
What? Did you say prostitute?
I think he said prosecuted.
I said, I've never seen you so prosecuted.
Prosecuted?
Oh, prosecuting.
Your Honor?
Prostitute.
I played the fifth-ish.
You drank a fifth? Oh my God. He's hammered. Here's a question, Emily Swallow. Are you going to come to karaoke tonight? That's what I want to know. Okay, great. So Emily Swallow, copy the karaoke tonight. That's for me. Now,
yay!
A question for Rob, who's going to go with that. Are you coming to Saturday Night Special tomorrow night?
I mean, if he'll let me.
Rob, will you let her come to Saturday Night Special tomorrow night?
I would love you to come, and I'd love to sing a new song for us that you and I have never done before.
Yeah,
I'd
love that too.
Yeah.
All right, tomorrow night, Saturday Special, Emily Swallow, and karaoke tonight, Emily, Golden Girl Swallow.
Let me push you down, so let me show you what I mean.
Don't
get sorry, my sister, don't think that you want me. Let me put you in the picture, let me show you what I mean. Sorry, my sister, don't think that you want me.
I miss your brother Lou. I miss your brother Lou.
The good one.
Yeah,
Lou has no time for conventions. He's too busy coming up with new recipes. Winning awards.
Come to Lou's.
Lou!
We got pasta. We got pizza.
It's got a signed picture on the wall like, best ravioli ever. God.
God. Yes. And then I had better.
So sometimes.